Hello guys, happy new year, and today I'm going to show you how to make carnivorous plant or meat eating plant. So how to start? You need to take 9 green pieces and put on them 8 red pieces. So you do this, do that like this. Turn in vertically green pieces and put normally red piece on top like this, so you have two inverted and one normal red piece, and then continue doing that. Put here green piece and then put red piece on top like this, then continue. Two more red pieces. Like this. You have 9 green pieces in first row in vertically, and then 8 red pieces on top normally, and then you need to take green piece and put in vertically on top of this red piece and this green piece and this, and then continue putting green inverted pieces on top. Like this, so you have 3 rows for now. And now take red pieces and put 6 red pieces on top, so you skip these two and then put here first. On the start, you need to put one inverted green piece like this and leave this part of the piece free like this, and then continue putting 5 more red pieces on top. And here you put green inverted piece on the end like this, and then start from here, put first inverted green piece like this, and then continue with green pieces in that row. until you cover all red pieces. On other side, you don't have any red parts or pieces, and then you need to make one more piece like this part of the plant. When you make these two, all you need to do is connect them like this. You can connect them with some piece or. You see, it's not all way open like this. You close a little bit so it's look more nicer like this. This some kind of angle. And then take one green piece and put another one on top. And then put on top of the second two green pieces like this, and then put three green pieces on top. Like this. And then put four green pieces on top of this. Three green pieces like this, and then put three green pieces and then put four green pieces. Squeeze a little bit and then put three green pieces. And then put two green pieces on top. And then three green pieces again. So you leave this free. This, then put two green pieces, then put one green piece on top, like this, and then continue with 2-1 formation. So you put two green pieces on top, and then one green piece on top, again two green pieces on top. Now see how many rows we have, like this, and then continue, one piece on top, two pieces on top, This length of this part can be random, but because you can see what length you need or what length you like. maybe this should be enough. One more thing you can do, you can put two more green pieces inside of this first one, like this. So we have three green pieces and then one on top, and then after this number four you start to make this shape, something like this. And now what you can do, you can connect these parts. How to connect? Easy way, take one piece, bend this part, then it's somewhere in the middle. This like this, and of course you can glue that, it's better with glue, and then you got something like this, and then you can put this one down like this, or any position you want. You can put like this or like this, doesn't matter. You can connect them like this and put glue inside and then connect, and that's it. And for this part you can also take one piece, bend this top like this, and then you can put inside here, and then just put in one of pieces here, and you can connect them like that. In some piece you just put in some piece, put in some piece and put glue, and you have plant. You can rotate a little bit or other way, like this. This is the better way to put, like this. This is the main part, that's part of the plant. And now you need some pot for plant. So how to make pot for this plant? You can make like this. Take two white pieces and then put this on the bottom like this, and then you continue with making. So for this we can, for example, put 12 pieces per row, so first row is inverted, and then make base like that. Vase or pot or something like that, or cup or something, better put first row inverted, because you got some cover on bottom and you don't need to glue some cardboard or something to cover the bottom of that. That's it. Now we need to connect them. You can make bigger, but I think for this kind of plant, because you have these plants on cartoons or games or something like that, so it's better to put in smaller, it looks better. and then you put a row of orange pieces or any color you need. You can make your own design of this pot, you don't need to make like mine, but this is just for this plant so you can see how it looks when you put inside. Just squeeze. So we have 12 pieces per row. First row inverted, second row white normal, third row orange normal, and then put one more row of white pieces on top. Then put one piece here and then skip four pieces and then put here and then 1, 2, 3, 4 like this. So you have three orange pieces like this, and then fill this empty space with white pieces. This then take orange pieces and put two pieces on top of each orange piece. Like this, and then fill with white pieces. And when you fill with white pieces, you can put one more white piece on top, white row of white pieces on top. And then for final step, put one inverted row of orange pieces on top. And one more, and you finish some simple flower pot. Now you put this part inside like this, perfect fit because we make with 12 pieces per row. And then all you need to do is to put here, or better put a little bit in front like this, then put inside like this, and then you need to put this one on in this one. And all you need to do is to balance a little bit so it not fall down. So you can bend this part of plant, and of course you need first to glue these two parts so you can balance better. And now I'm going to glue these two parts to show you how it looks and how you can balance. So guys, when you finish with gluing, the plant can stand in the pot. You don't need bigger one like this. I just finished, so it's not glue is not dry completely. Like this. And now the plant is ready to eat some bugs. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you had a good time waiting for New Year. If you like this video, you can give like down below and share this video and subscribe to my channel if you're not a subscriber for more videos and tutorials. If you want, you can check my Facebook page, and that's it. So take care, and I see you soon.